you're competing with people in Guyana or local supply base based on the same metrics, price, competitiveness, delivery time. It's no longer 2 hours. It doesn't matter if you can get it there consistently and do things. What matters is, can you get it there all the time? Can you get it there to the standard they want? Can you be safe? Can you make sure that it's exactly what they want every time? Right? And so that's the change now. It's not that you're here and they're there and different regions are broken up and everybody gets some percentage. It's who can get it there, who can be competitive. Right? So everybody gets the chance to compete. You have to make your business competitive.